Hey, babe. I don't know how to tell you this, but I'm breaking up with you. I don't know if it was you or me, but I feel like it just wasn't meant to be. Goodbye.
Baby, baby, won't you meet me by the beach? Early, maybe later, you could show me things. You know what it is whenever I visit Rainy City, she blowing me kisses. No, 30 degrees, way too cold, so hold me tight. Will I see you at the show tonight? Will I see you at the show tonight?
Will I see you at the show tonight? I don't even know if you be telling truths or telling lies.
Damn.
Quit playing with my feelings, girl. I just thought that one day I would cherish you. You'd be my world.
World.
Pictures on my phone. Reminiscing memories. Yeah. Cause one day they'll be gone. I'ma cut it to the chase. Why can't you just fucking talk to me and do this face to face? You can't even do me eye to eye. After what you've done to me, I bet you can try. You're as soft as I am, but there's one thing you're not. We might have similarities, but I can't break your heart. Why the fuck you do that? Thought that you were smart. If only this were just a game, I'd go and press restart.
No,
but I ain't just a player.
No,
I'm guessing you are one. Well, it's time to pick a side and choose what team you're on.
Fucker.
Early, baby, won't you meet me by the beach? Early, maybe later, you could show me things. You know what it is whenever I visit Rainy City, she blowing me kisses. No, 30 degrees, way too cold, so hold me tight. Will I see you at the show tonight?
Romeo,
and I'ma keep it real. Romeo is writing straight from the heart. Scary stories that I tell after dark. I was a freshman in college, I had no knowledge. I was just bonding to what I'd become. I was just taking pre-med courses to become a doctor, thinking that it would be fun. Then I met a girl who had brown hair, dark skin, brown eyes. Plus she was shorter than me, off 6 inches. But I know that she had a vivacious personality. We had chemistry. Her and her friends kept me company. When I felt sad, she kept me company, hugging me. And then suddenly, one thing just led to another. We fell in love with each other. We believed we were destined to be. So, love is essential. We knew that we had potential. We never actually committed for a week. So, we acted pretentious, made sure that nothing was present. We ended up making love in my backseat. So, back to her dorm. We enjoyed some more. Then we wanted no more. Eyes on the prize. Flesh was the prize. We were mesmerized to realize that both of us lied. Got into fights, we compromised, then we just said goodbye. From prelude to epilogue, our love was all just a lie. But I did learn one thing though, exes they come, they go. Saturday through Sunday, Monday, pick any day of the week, you'll see them go. Maybe I'll forgive her one day, maybe she'll forgive me too. Till then I'll regret those days, think about things I thought I'd never lose.
30, baby, won't you meet me by the beach? Early, maybe later, you could show me things. You know what it is whenever I visit Rainy City, she blowing me kisses. No, 30 degrees, way too cold, so hold me tight. Will I see you at the show tonight? Will I see you at the show tonight?